All right. Let's see here. Let's send this. There we go. Now we're on. All right. We're gonna play Ghostbusters. I wanted to play this actually on Halloween, but had a sore throat for last week or so. But yeah. Anyway, Ghostbusters. This is developed by Activision under David Crane. It came out for the let's see, the Commodore 64, and that got ported to the Atari 2600 and a bunch of other systems. And finally, in 1988, made its way to the NES. Some say this game is notoriously hard. It's definitely, the music isn't the best. They were fortunate enough to keep the original music, or copy of the original music, but it's definitely not good. And everybody mocks the when you press start, you get the Ghostbuster voice, that poor digitization. And clearly the end credits, everybody takes a blast at online. But we'll see what we can do. There is a cheat that you can do, because everybody has a hard time climbing the stairway. You can beat this game in under 5 minutes, honestly. But I want to try to do it more of the fair route. I'm not sure if I want to save up for the sound generator yet. That is a long time. But I definitely want to get the ghost suit and the food. Maybe we'll wing it from there. But let's do this in 3, 2, 1. Let's press the arms. First thing we need to do is zip up here to the shop. Hey, there's $400 gone. Thank you. Avoid that. Every 100 meters or so, there's a gas can, which I'm looking for here. Oh, it's way over there. Okay, yeah, there's no way of getting it. So we're just gonna speed through. Hopefully, we've got enough money to buy the stuff we need now. We need capture beam, and we want super trap. Eventually, we want the ghost alarm and the ghost vacuum. But now we're just gonna. Oh, there we go. Way over there. Not even gonna go for it. Ooh, I'm at half a tank already. Okay, so here we want to put the trap as high as we can on the screen. Okay. Activate the these things. There we go. And then we're just gonna. Oh shoot! Okay. Oh, there we go. We don't make nearly as much money doing that. I want to stop these ghosts. There we go. This is going to be a long one. Oh, shoot. Well, we know the gas is over here. There we go. Need more gas yet. The gas is always in the same place as you find it. Come on. Get down here. There we go. Come on, get down here. There we go. Hey. Now we'll get an extra 3,000. There we go. Okay, let's do that and we'll take the shot next. Shoot. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Well, the gas is right here, but I don't think we'll have a chance to get any more. There's a time limit, so you want to capture the ghost as quickly as possible. There we go. Man, almost on empty. Sucks. Let's get the. We'll do the ghost a lot. Oh, actually, I can get both. All right. Okay. Now we'll just save up money. At this point, I'm getting gas. Oh, shit, it's way over there, yeah. Come on, come on. Yeah, gas station. Yep, that's good, guys. I don't know how much this is costing me at all. Right? Oh, now there's one down there. Come on, ghost, get down here. Can't do anything with you hanging out up there. There's three. Come on, buddy. There we go. Oh, shoot. Oh. Getting the extended beam does help out because I would have been able to get that one. All the points by doing that. That's interesting. Okay, I touched that one. So I might be able to suck one up now. Oh, shoot. Okay, I didn't get it. I'm not sure if you have to touch it to use the ghost vacuum or not. Oh, I missed. Shoot. Okay. Down here. Okay, you have to run over the ghost. Oh, there we go. Oops, I got some. I'll have to fill up the gas again. Touch the ghosts if we can and see if we can collect them so they don't enter the zoo building. Oh my gosh. Yeah, I got one. Oh, shit. Okay, well, I know it's right here now. Okay, I don't need to be on the screen. I just need to be hitting the A button. Oh, the gas moved. Interesting. I always thought it was in the exact same place. Hey, thanks for the good luck, man. Let's see here. Come on down, dude. Come on down. I'm not sure what the time limit is on this. I think that was it. I didn't get anything. Ooh, I'm out of gas. Shoot. I gotta find gas. Oh, that's way over here. Oh, let's head up for the gas station, I guess. As long as we don't have to walk. Yep, the gas definitely moves to different places. Come on, get down here. Ghost alarm, let's work. Oh, well, this is going to be a long drive. Shoot. I thought I hit the A button in time. Damn it. Come on, dude. That one. Oh, Jesus. Did I take multiple $300 hits? Come on, game. I'm just gonna floor it. Oh, shoot. I say if I happen to get a chance, it'd be awesome, but. Come on, get down here. Let's just risk it. What time is it? All right. 20 minutes or so. Okay, those guys are going in the building. I have a chance of getting them. Come on, where's the? Give me the building. There we go. Thank you. Shit. Yes, I am. Actually, no, I didn't get any ghosts at all, so I'm just running. Got him. Yeah, the PKE is at 2000 now, and by hitting these ghosts, we can lower the PKE or slow it down at the very least. I should say slow it down. Oh, it died. Shoot. Oh, there we go. Yeah. Shoot. Thought there was one more. Did I get him? Yeah, I did. Now we're just going to race to the end. Come on. Get down here. Come may have to pause this game and come back to it at 6 o'clock. I'm supposed to be gaming. D&D gaming. I'm just going to go for it. Oops. This guy. Maybe right at the end. Oh, okay, maybe not. Oh, shit. Come on, drop. Oh, okay, if I'd have had that hyper beam, I would have gotten him. Twice. Using all this. Let's run up to the gas station. Before they go in? No. Let's go to the adult ship counter in that battle. Hey! Drop. Just gonna go for it. Hey, I got him! Alright. Stuck it in at the last second. Come on down, come on. There you go. Let's get this guy up here. Shoot. Is it close enough to get him? And I missed that one too. Damn. Thank you. Bullshit. Come on, dude. Go down. Drop. So I missed it. Just gonna run around and catch ghosts and go to a gas station, I guess. This one. Stuck one at the last second, nice. Okay. Let's hit this guy. There's that pesky poltergeist. I was hitting the A button for it. And missed that one too. Is there going to be a guest in here? There we go. At least we got that. They got kicked out right away. Okay, I can pause it here. Oh, that is annoying. All right. Oop. Okay, I thought there was a way I could switch to see the money here. All right. Anyway, we're going to stop for right now. We're at 248 or 49. All right, there we go. Let's see if we can finish us off now. Actually, that looks fine. All right, so. Okay, so we're low on gas. We're getting low on gas. Let's go get down here. One more. Can I get to that chair? It's best as. All right, let's see if we can hit that guy. Hit that one. Come back here. Gas station. I think I need to be going slower for the ghost to actually pick them up. Hit this one. Hit this one. Alright, we'll go back up here. Got him. We're just gonna blast the rest of the way. Cheap shot there. There we go. I'm trying to think of how much I'm gonna need. I really don't know. I should have calculated that out before. Stop this one first. Gas. Oh well. Alright, come on, go up a little bit now. Come on down, buddy. Come on down, buddy. Thank you. Alright, fast, though. Whoops! Come on, dude. Can I just eject out of this? Okay, I can keep sending traps if I want. Come on, drop. Let's go to the gas station. Let's get out of here. Gas is right over here, forget it. So, how do I... No, that's not what I wanted. Okay. What is... That. Don't need the super trap. I don't need this. Don't need that. Sound generator, the ghost food, anti-ghost suit. Okay, that's more than enough, but I got $3,000. I'm way over. Okay. So now we're going to go to this little building. Alright, here we go. This is for all the money here. Oh, that's right, eight. Now, you can open these doors, and some will heal you. Oh, I should put the ghost food over here. Shoot. Oh my god. That was it. Wow, that sucked. I don't know what I could... Whatever. I don't know what I could have really done better there. Alright. So... Probably could have just waited. That's all I probably needed to do is just wait. Okay, and then the catcher beam. Super trap. Oh wait, I can't get these ghosts yet. Oh yeah. Come on, get down here. Down here. Get up here. Oh, yeah. That's all I need. So, that one. Come on, drop, dude. Ghosts. Too far away. It's like ghost act. Up here. Right around it. Oh, whoops. Thought I had more time. Come on, drop down here. Come on, you guys. Actually, I better cut down. Ooh, I don't know why I'm with gas anymore. Oh, I thought I... Oh, man, that sucks. 5, 4... 2... Some gas should appear any second now along with another ghost. Where's the other ghost? Come on, get up here. Stop putzing around out there. Come on, climb up, dude. Whoa! Oh, I crossed the streams. Come on, dude. Come on, drop down here. Dude, drop down. Forget it. Guys, drop down. Drop down. Drop down. Come on, dude, drop down here. Come on, putz around up there. There we go. Oh. Oh my gosh. Chance to get that one. I just started hitting the A right away, trying to vacuum him up. Oh my gosh. Same thing, I'm right over him. Dude, drop down here. Thank you. Come Come on, dude, get down here. Come on, get down here. Okay. I don't know if I got one, but not this time. Right. Dude, come on. Out right away. I wonder if it's just because I'm taking too long to get to the place in the first place and it times out. Oh, I missed everything. That sucked. Let's get the gas. Come on. Get him, there's gonna be nothing. Get down here. Drop down. Shoot. Didn't get anything at all. That sucks. Oh, I'm on E. Damn, I didn't see that. Oh, crud. At least they didn't make me go far. I can run really bad. Drop down, guys. Down here. Come on, get down. There we go. Everything because of that. Look at him. That guy sucks. Good one. I should have just released the trap. Shoot. Come on. Guy.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my gosh, he's just out of reach. I'm not gonna skip. Oh, I missed him. That sucked. Come on down here, dude. Stupid ghost act. Come on. Let's get down here. Hitbox is a little small for that one. Down. Come on down. Come on down. I think I'm really close, honestly. I'm gonna do one more just to be safe. Come on, dude. Or maybe another one. I think I'll have enough for the ghost food now. thing, I should say. Okay, so we're at 131. Sound generator, ghost food, and anti-ghost. Okay, so I'm way ahead. It's at 130. Oh no, and I also need 10 grand to get inside, I believe. Oh. Can I enter the zoo? I can't enter the zoo. Need a trap. Oh my god. So I need more than 130. That's the ghost food. Okay. And I'm just gonna, I'm not even gonna bother. Wait, maybe? Yeah, I don't think I got the vacuum anymore. Come on! Don't tease me. There we go. Ooh, I'm almost out of gas again. Guys, come on down. Whatever. Come on! Oh, look at this! There. Thank you. Thank you. think I've got enough now. Let's make sure I got the right thing. Super trap is the pill thing. Mom, buy the food. Let's start. I'm gonna enter the zoo. Let's not screw up this time. What are we doing? Come on, guys. We can let this get way low to the ground, too. The doors, you can also replenish your health in. Some are neutral, and some have a ghost behind them. You just don't know. Come on! Oh, shoot. That's two hits. I could go in one of the doors. I might refresh myself. I could get killed with a ghost. You don't know. Come on, get away. Oh, I am so beat up. I'm just going to risk it. Nothing. Shit. Unbelievable. I feel like the ghost suit isn't working. I'm pretty sure I've been buying it. I sure seem to be taking a lot of hits with it. Capture beam. Gonna blast it because we don't have anything. Dude, get up here. Thank you. this vacuum. Swore I'd be doing that.
Thank you.
and some little freaks get down here. Down, dude. Just go for it. There we go. Awesome. Just charge. Dude, come on down. I swore I drove right over it. Well, not over, but got the corner. Come on down here, dude. Get down here. Thank you. Come on, dude. Down, dude. Dude, get down here.
Thank you.
did come. Cool. Oh, I got him. Nice. Fill up the tank. I just want to keep those ghosts from going into the zoo, but I want to keep that PK dies. Oh, shoot, I thought I got that one. Down. But also stop the ghost, so. And I got this one. Yeah. Come on, get down here. Come on. Quit putzing around up there. Come on. What is this? 6. Come on, get up here. Get up here. Get up here. Dude, seriously. Oh, I lost them all. Damn it. Thank you. All right, come on, let's move. Yeah, I'm not entering the zoo. Assume it's 140. Okay, so. Get rid of this. There it is. There it is. Right. Get the anti-ghost suit. Ghost food. Sound generator. Enter the zoo. Shoot, is that gonna be right over the spot where I need to walk? Keep going down. What are you doing? You're technically at the bottom of the screen. Was a refresh that I got there. Oh, they're really moving fast for me having that sound generator, honestly. Oh, come on! What? For what? The just gonna have to risk it. Nope, nothing. Oh, come on. Away. Go up the stairs. Come on! Come on, go up the stairs. Go up the stairs. Go up. Okay. Alright, let's retreat from there. Shit. Had to risk it. This is it. Just need to get to the top of the steps. She regenerates like one hit point every time you go down. Damn. Shoot. Uh-oh. Oh my god, I got hit like three times there. Stuff on the screen. Shoot. Damn it. Too much stuff again. Oh boy, Stay Puft is getting high. Yeah! There we go. Finally beat Ghostbusters. Congratulations, you have completed a great game and proved the justice of our culture. Now go and rest our heroes. What a horrible ending. Ghostbusters is done. It's a fun game, honestly. Very monotonous. But I mean, it's simple. It's decent for kids. I always thought it was going to be real. I mean, well, clearly it is not great by any means of the imagination, and it is a bad game, but it's playable. It's not something you want to keep on going back to by any, you know. But, yeah, it was fun. It was a game.